Welcome back to Prognosis. Today I would like to talk to you about the OB-GYN database. In the OB-GYN database, the first screen that you come to is this home screen. It will take you to other screens using the menu tabs across the top. And then again, we have some icons over here to the side that also takes you to other screens in the system. One of the high features about the OB-GYN database is when you click on the patient's name, you can go to the face sheet, which is going to show you all the past history information in that face sheet. This is totally customizable. You can have up to 16 different cells in this window, and you can have up to 9 different windows. So we have different face sheets in here related to prenatal, the OB history, prenatal details, labs, maintenance, health maintenance, and then vaccines, other things. So you can have all kinds of different face sheets that you make up. You also have your vital screen, which is pretty much the same as all the other vitals, but you also have prenatal vitals over here. So you can do the fetal presentations. Under HPI, we have the OB-GYN different complaints in here. So we might have GYN complaints or OB complaints as well. So you can come in here and you can find your well woman checks, things like that. Under physicals, there are a couple different types of physicals in here. You have your detailed, your OB physicals, your GYN physicals. You also have draw tool where you can pick out certain features and mark those different items, make comments about them, and then save it. They will become part of your note. But the one thing that really stands out in the OB-GYN is the prenatal visits. So we have a whole prenatal workup here where we have the prenatal history, we have education and plans, we have initial physical exam for prenatal, ultrasounds, problems, postpartum, prenatal, and then labs. At the end, you do get an ACOG report. So it does create a nice report for you. Under specialty, this is where you're going to find all your OB-GYN related procedures, things like that. So those would be in here. And when you click on something that is an OB-GYN procedure, you can complete the template and then you'll have a separate output for that. So if I click here, I'll see a separate output in addition to my progress note. You have the order sheet, which is going to be one convenient place where you can put in your labs, radiology, consults, procedures, prescriptions, and even if you needed a DME product, you could have a DME product order from here. You have your assessment and plan where you, as you're going through the system, your ICDs are going to auto-populate. Your procedure notes will codes will auto-populate. You can write your assessment and plan here. And then you can give out any kind of education material that you might want to give out. You have lots of things to choose from. Maybe you want to give out some birth control information. You can do that from there. When you're finished, you can see a copy of your progress note in the system. And then mark your counter complete and sign off. And then this encounter will automatically create your claim on the billing side. So if I go up here to billing, then I'll be able to see that my claim is ready to bill right here. And I can click on it and see my claim. There you go. Thank you for watching and have a great day.